If you're looking for a place to do engagement photos, but you're not quite sure where to go, South Pointe Park offers three locations in one. Not only does it offer a pier, but over here it offers a park, and right behind John, it also offers the beach. Now, some quick tips that are really important. If you want to do beach pictures here, you're definitely going to want to get here early, because right now it's Friday, it's about 1:50 in the afternoon, and as you can see, this beach is packed, so you definitely don't want to come here at this time. But if you're okay doing a sunrise session or something early in the morning, definitely this place is clear. At this beach, not only do you have access to this pier, but also if you want to get some really creative shots on the rocks, they have a jetty right here. Now, let's not forget about the park too. Not only does this place have gorgeous areas that you can go for photos, but they also have a lot of open space as well. So whether if you're looking to do something in the tall grass area over here, or you want to do something in the open field over there, there's so many places that you should go. So definitely come and check this location out.